then once you've mixed it all, you just knead it really gently onto a flour surface. And pack it all down. You want it about 2 centimetres. See, that's approximately. Then you just roll it, just give it a pat. And then you're all good. Put a bit of flour around your cutter, so it's not going to stick there. Push it out. And then you're ready to pop them in the bag. And you're all set for the oven.